So here we are. Now, I'm just going to show you what Finley and I were looking at. So here I was admiring, kind of, while at the same time being terrified. I was thinking, oh, look at the beautiful pattern on that tail of that huge python that is not in its enclosure. I was trying to be objective. And then something caught my eye, and I realized that the tail is just to keep you distracted from the face, which is way over here. Yes, folks, that is part of and yeah, I'm sorry, my camera's shaking, and that is where it is supposed to be. Now, if I was to be honest with you, you would know that even if I just saw a snake that was, if I saw a snake that big, I would honestly be terrified. I'm not lying. But when you look and it is that big and it's coming out, ooh, I think I'll move. I think I'm way too close, even with Finley beside me. Okay, so we've talked about honesty. Oh my goodness, if it moves again, I know I'll just freak. There it is. The head. Oh, it is moving. There's the tail. I can see it moving. Ah, I'm moving. And there is the dog who is supposed to be protecting me. Sorry, this video is so long. And we live in the frozen north. Yeesh. I know, I'm way too close. Just think if we lived in the tropics. Why don't you just stay in your enclosure? Okay, sorry I'm shaking so much. I'm so terrified. Finley, you're just gonna sleep? Okay, so now the tail is tucked away. Oh well, almost. Oh my goodness. I think they pretend that they don't move fast. Maybe that's just a way to make you feel safe, but I don't know. There it is. Right there. This is, oh my leg. This is when you want to have a camera that has a really long handle on it. Finley, how can you just lie there? Come protect me. Oopsie. I thought I was shaking. I think that's enough terrifying myself for one day. What am I gonna do? are we going to do?